vegetable soup. This is my Maggi tube, and this is my local beans. Put my local beans there. I'm cooking calabash soup today. Ikaiko, waterleaf, and ugu. And this is my dry fish. My dry fish. And this is my fresh fish. I'm adding my fresh fish here. That's my fresh fish. And this is my kanda, momo. My momo is going there. So that is the momo. And I'm going to cover this. This is nice. Then I'm going to add my meat. The meat. I add my meat, so this is my sauce. And just cover it for 5 minutes before adding my ugu and my waterleaf. This is my waterleaf. Just wash it. And this is my ugu. So I'm going to add my ugu on it and my waterleaf. Now I'm going to add my ugu. I'm going to add my ugu first. Normally some people doesn't use tomatoes on it, but I like using tomatoes on my vegetable, my calabash soup. So I'm going to, this is my ugu. I'm doing my work now. cover them for just 3 seconds. Yes. It's so hot. So I'm going to add my water leaf on it. My water leaf. So I'm just going to cover it for another 3 minutes. Because it has to be half done. No? I have to add a little salt. And cover it. Just for 3 minutes. Every guess a bubble. Please subscribe to Princess TV. Welcome to Princess Kitchen. Here we teach, learn how to cook. So please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Princess TV, and I will be putting more video on it. And yeah, encourage me to do more and more, you know, to do more video, or put more video there. Thank you. This is the finish of the soup. Yeah, this is my soup. This is the finish of the soup. Going to make a pas de diem. You can eat it with pas de diem, with fufu, apu, or with gari. So this is the finish of my vegetable soup. So I'm going to make pas de diem now for it. Thank you. Please subscribe to Princess TV. Subscribe to my YouTube, please. Thank you. This is my soup. My pas de diem. Yum, yum, yum. This is the finish of my soup. Vegetable soup. Thank you. Please subscribe to my YouTube. This is the finish of the soup.